Sunday morning we celebrate our freedom, bedroom windows open.